Hey everybody, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be reacting to Babymonster's next couple videos. It looks like a dance performance, Chiquita and Asa. Now, I've already reacted to Haram and Ion, and both were only 15 years old, but already had beautiful vocals. I mean, very mature voices. So I'm excited to see what these other girls have to bring, if they can kind of reach that bar that Haram and Ion have set so high. So yeah, let's just jump right into it. But first, you know what to do. Hit that subscribe button, hit that like button, and let's go. Oh wait. Ruka, Haram, Asa, Rora, Ion. Okay, so I've only reacted to two of them, Haram and Ion. Asa should be later in this video, and I have not heard of the other two yet. And also, it looks like there's only 5 instead of 7, so not sure why, but let's see what they got. Ooh, the bucket hats, a little hip hop, I think. Ooh. Okay, I can't tell who is who at all. I wish I could read. I'm assuming that's their names on their chest, but ooh, they coming in hot. Okay, I gotta start that over. I love the bucket hats and the style in the song. Okay. Get it. Oh. That was on beat. Okay. I love the swagger that's just dripping from them. Ooh. Impressive. I couldn't. Going from the floor to jumping up like that? Hold on. Gotta go back. Their attitude.
Can you see now?
You see that girl on the left? She's smiling like that. She knows she just did something. Dang. Okay. Well, I don't think they're gonna have any issues dancing as a group because they just killed that. I hope they do a lot of hip hop style. I have no idea what their vibe is gonna be once they do debut. I hope there's more hip hop involved, especially if they're dancing like that. But who knows? Chiquita. Let's go. From Thailand. Did Haram and Ion say they? 13 years old. I can't remember if Haram and Ion said where they were from. Anyway, from Thailand. Lisa's from Thailand. Fun fact. 13 years old. How young are they going with this group?
Ooh, why you look so sad? I've never seen you look so bad. You used to be the strongest of us two. Now look at you sitting.
What?
Picking up the phone.
What? This is... I don't know the song, so I don't know if the arrangement is the same. But her voice... You used to be the strongest of it could be us. Too early to say, but it's my favorite so far. Oh, no one's picking up the phone. The party's over and you are alone. I used to give a F, but me, hey, you. Now I look at you and I don't care. It's beautiful. 13 years old. She is controlling her voice so well. And the vocal runs. Okay, I thought 15 was young, and they're bringing in a 13-year-old who has the most control over her voice that I've ever seen in a long time. So far, I think her vocals are probably my favorite at this point out of the three. I don't know, that's really early to say, but I just really enjoyed this song. 13. I was doing nothing at 13. Okay. Asa. From Japan. 16. Okay. Oldest we've seen so far. 5080 on my side. They gon' ride. They gon' ride. Play out this a homicide. Oh my god. Oh my god. I said I was gon' retire. You got lied. Oh, yeah. Okay, the swag. Did you see that little cheeky smile she just gave? Like, she knows she's the shit. I really hope this group does, like, hip-hop style. This is the first rapper we've seen, though. I wonder how many rappers are gonna be in the group, but she's killing it. You got lie, I ain't got no stupid job. This my life, this my way. All of y'all wishing and watching. This is God. I love that. She knows she's good. Evil streets are bringing on my body. Me and Sam pull up in a rap for robbery. Don't be trying to put your stupid armor on me. 44 shot traumatizing from the 45 T44. More carbon copy. Wish you was somebody. This for everybody. Mama, poppy, sister, brother, cause I'm the auntie. This is not Versace. This is her budget. This is panorama. This is life's a movie. I'm a Hama Gandhi. Crazy human. No, we Anunnaki. We're planning hammers. Spend a ride. Shoddy, better use your madness when it's talk about me. It's hard to farm me. I'm beginning second set and nothing left out. Journal looking sicker than a strap though. Spanish the one that give me best sauce. Then we still forgot about next up. Spinach cribbing and I'm a goat. Pocket the sick boy, purple money in an escrow. If I just saying I'm not the one that's playing what I think they're really mistaken about the next though. You thought wrong. She even breathing? Hold on. I smart bring the dawn one. I smart bring the Sean John. Tell P Diddy that I'm all one. I'm a tell P Diddy. Getting in on this popcorn. Farmers, we do that too bad. My Jamaica chica sucks on. Every time I hit it, she'd be like, Wagwan. Stop. Stop. No. No. That wasn't real. Okay. What to even say about her, Asa? She killed that. The song sounded familiar, but I couldn't place it, and I don't think the lyrics were the same, so that maybe she, I don't know. It sounded familiar, but she killed that nonetheless. Honestly, she's probably my favorite. No. I can't say she's my favorite rapper ever. It's way too soon. But I think she is gonna be up there. She is gonna be... Probably, I think she could go as big as Lisa from Blackpink. I really liked her vibe. She knows she's good. She's got that cheeky smile. She has that stage presence already at 16 years old. Can you imagine what she can do in the next 10 years? Thanks for watching my reaction video. The talent is insane in this group. I've only seen 4 people so far. I'm pretty sure it's a 7-member group. Insane. Insane. This group is going to be huge, and I'm excited to start at the beginning with them. I can't even imagine the next couple, what they're going to bring to the table. But that's crazy. Anyway. Thanks for watching my reaction video. If you have suggestions or recommendations, leave them in the comments below. Let me know what you thought. Do you have a bias already? I've only seen 4. It's way too early to tell because I'm loving all of it. But yeah, let me know who your favorite is, who you're excited to see me react to. And thanks for watching. Check out the next videos. Those are going to be coming soon.